Pichon, while we were away, got mixed up with a lapper. He is down.
That just shows anything can happen. I saw that lapped rider laying over there. They were unable to get him off the track. Pichon didn't see him. Jumped the triple, landed right on the top of him, and it looks like he's hurt.
All right.